This is the machine-assisted calf raise. You can also do this with a Smith machine if you have a couple of extra plates handy. You can put your toes on the plates and let your heels go down a little bit further. One thing I've noticed with people doing this exercise is that they don't really focus on the contraction on the way up. They just try and kick the legs up. You know, they don't hold it at the top of the contraction. So with this one, you still want to squeeze at the top of the contraction and really try and hold it and focus on the squeeze of those calf muscles.